Gentlemen, let's begin. So I went to college at Iowa. I was president of my fraternity. I also swam there. I was in the business program. I also graduated top of my class, and I have experience in Well, obviously, this interview is over, so why don't you do me a favor and get out of my office? Now, get out of my office.